I want to take you back to the situation from Somalia. We were reporting a moment ago. We now understand the number of people killed has risen to 20. This, the result of what seems to be a series of coordinated attacks, but the main one striking at the main law courts in Mogadishu. They've been taken over by a number of intruders, we understand, and our reporter in the city says the courts were full of people at the time, many inside trying to get away.